Aim: to detect the presence of urea in the given sample of urine by urease test. Step 1. Take 2 ml of urine in a test tube. Step 2. Add a drop of phenol red indicator. Step 3. Add 2% sodium carbonate solution drop by drop till the pink color develops. Step 4. Now add 2% acetic acid drop by drop till the pink color disappears. Step 5. Add 1 gram of soybean powder . Step 6. Heat the test tube in water bath. The pink color appears, indicating the presence of urea in urine.